How to track out your beats. Pretty simple. Save it to where you want. And instead of keeping these unclicked, you're gonna click split mixer tracks. And that's gonna take everything that's in your playlist and track them out individually, so you can put them in Pro Tools or send them to, you know, artists, whatever, so they can, you know, master them or whatnot. So hope this helps you out, and until next time, peace.